WA schools have been exploring ways to integrate technologies in the classroom in the hopes of giving students modern and more effective ways of learning. Trinity College in East Perth is currently trialling WA's first curriculum-aligned virtual reality technology. The virtual plant cell content provides students with a unique and interactive way to learn about cell biology.
What we started out with was a couple of different classes, and we put them either through the virtual plant cell or through just their conventional cell biology classes that they would normally have taken to learn at around a year eight level. And what we did was look at before and after how they interpreted a cell, and we did that by getting them to model up cells with plasticine. And what we started to see was after they'd gone through the classroom teaching, they had these really beautiful detailed cells, but after they'd been through the virtual plant cell, what they also started to have was this three-dimensionality, these 3D structures, and we realised that even just passively they were starting to pick up on the fact that a cell wasn't just this two-dimensional thing from a textbook.
The benefit is about the intangibles that you can't teach conventionally, so it makes it easier to do things such as three-dimensionality, which you can't do with conventional technology.
I like that it's a hands-on experience and it's interactive and that it's just there and it's like free from any distractions.
We're hoping that by, you know, coming up with this fancy new way of teaching that's more than just textbook teaching, we're actually going to get students realising how they can take the science that they learn in classrooms and apply it to the real world.